We found no assets, no cash relating to the Nawaz Sharif family. We found a lot of plundered assets, but not one rupee of that could be connected to the Nawaz Sharif family.